I think the strategy to win in India has to be anchored around two V's. The first one being vernacular. You've got to go deeper in India. The next 400 million connected devices will be having strong vernacular affinity. They will not necessarily read or type in English. You know, so I think the internet, the content, the recommendations, everything would evolve with vernacular, the first V. The second is verticalization. You know, when we look at it from the advertiser lens, you've got to look at what are the key verticals in India that you're serving and how do you go deeper within those verticals and make it work. So I think to win in India, one needs to be deeper from a consumer intel perspective and going deeper into tier three cities, into rural India with vernacular capabilities. And on the other hand, with the advertisers, one needs to be also deeper, but verticalizing to the industry verticals. That's the only formula that I think really works for India.